Thank you all for coming here. It could not have been easy. I am pleased, however, that you answered my call.
Huh?
I am Materia.
Huh? Materia?
What the? Who?
It's me.
It is my purpose to deliver this world from the grip of the Void, to prevent its destruction. I am the manifestation of order and harmony in this realm. A god, if you will.
A god? Materia.
Yes?
You speak of preventing destruction, but how do you intend to do that?
The realm feeds off a very specific type of energy. Energy born of battle. Despite the best of my efforts, however, I have yet to produce it myself. Thus,
you gathered us here completely out of the blue, and against our will.
Yes.
So that we'd fight each other?
Yes.
No.
Leave it to a god to just do as they please.
Let us forget the means for a moment. You wish us to help you preserve harmony in this world, do you not?
Well, what?
Yes. Please, for the sake of my world.
The sake of your world, you say?
Who is that?
Chaos?
Two exist. What a twist.
You may call me Spiritus. I am a god, born of dimensional fragments and given form to rule this world.
Spiritus? How peculiar. That name I do not know. I do know, however, that I am this land's only keeper.
Continue to think that if you wish. It bothers me not. My might, however, will soon prove you wrong. This is a cruel world, and it can only be tamed by a crueler heart.
That is not true. You could not be more wrong.
You okay?
Huh? I hate to butt in here, but do you think I can ask how we get back home?
You may not.
No.
I beseech you, defeat Spiritus, that will be all.